So now on the bottom here, this outlet right here is so you can plug in your scooter, and that way you can run the scooter without having to have the battery on it, just if you want to fold and unfold the scooter without using your remote. So these are the three power modes. Right now it's in mode one, which is full power. Basically, this is the mode you would keep it in to power your scooter and drive your scooter. The middle mode here of zero is actually a standby power. So if you switch it to this mode, basically you're just keeping it on standby so it's not draining hardly any of the battery life if you're just going to keep your battery sitting here and not pull it from your scooter. And then this final mode of two is the power mode you would use to manually fold and unfold your scooter. So if you had it plugged into here and then your scooter plugged into the wall, you could then press this right here to unfold your scooter, one, or two over here to fold your scooter. And that way you don't have to have the battery in to fold and unfold your scooter if you get into a situation where you need to do so.